But I think mine is ready to be flipped. Well, very nicely. You see, without pressing it or anything, I can see that it's very juicy. Just the way I like it.
Turn it over. That looks nice.
Yes. And that cooks another minute on this side, right? Mm-hmm. During that time, shall we prepare the bun?
Are you going to toast our buns?
Mine, I like the Kaiser roll.
I'd like mine a little toasted on your grill, Jack.
Yes, I like mine brown a little bit on the grill.
I think mine's done, so I'm going to hold it up until my bun is ready.
Oh, well, I'll give you that bun then. You want to put some cheese on yours, huh?
Well, why not? Might as well put everything on.
Okay.
All right. Is my bun ready?
Your bun, I think, is that okay?
Well, that looks lovely.
Okay, so here
it is. I'm going to put a little butter on mine.
You know, the best way to do hamburger, you go to the neighbor, to do it in the neighbor so you can mess up the kitchen. If I do that at home, my wife will never let me in the kitchen again.
Well, I'm going to take some onion.
So you have red onion?
Lots of red onion. Oh, what's the ketchup on? Do we want lettuce on it, too?
Well, I'm putting lettuce on mine. I have iceberg. Would you like some?
Sure. I think that's the only kind you can use. Put the hamburger on it like that.
That looks good.
I'll put a little mayo. I'll put a little bit of that on top. I like everything on my hamburger.
That sounds good.
Now, what else do you think I should have? A little pepper?
Well, you have
I'll even use black pepper.
Black pepper this time, good.
I'll put a little more ketchup on here.
Did you say you wanted a little piece of bacon?
Sure.
Here, I put some to warm up a little bit.
Oh, good.
One piece?
I'll have two pieces.
Two pieces.
Love bacon. Here,
this is a nice lean bacon.
That's beautiful. Well, mine is ready.
This is a yummy hamburger here.
There we are.
All right. So here I have mine. Mm-hmm. I brown it on each side. I have a lot of lettuce.
That makes it healthy.
I like tomato.
Mm-hmm.
Where are two slices?
I forgot tomato. Well, that's too bad. I have a lot of ketchup.
You have a lot of other things. And red onion, classic way. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Then I put a bit of pickle. Do you like pickle in there?
I'll have pickle on the side, I think.
On the side, yeah. Which is good, too.
That's good.
Okay. No. Always eat a piece of pickle when you do it. I think I'll keep mine at this. And I like to put the ketchup here. With even a little more lettuce.
I didn't put a tomato in mine.
I press it.
Just put a tomato in there.
This is the top. Press it like this.
Jacques, when you get it so high, it's hard really to chew it.
It's true, you know.
It's so big.
You have bigger high than mouth, you know, most of the time. So I like to cut mine in half, you know, so I can at least grab a piece
This. You might cut mine in half, too. That's a good idea.
Looks beautiful.
Look at that. Isn't that nice?
And now the best part of it.
Is the eating?
Eat it, yes.
Okay.
Oh. Really
That's
good, huh?
That's good.
That's great.
Mm.
It's really good.
Real American Flair.